Good evening, mga mahal, my fellow God's beloved. I am now here at Changi Airport at JWL. I'm going to read God's word here again. I just came from our former boss house with my sisters, because one of my sister celebrating her birthday, so I went to visit them and join them, and I came here to Changi Airport. It's just nearby, so I am going to read God's word here again. It is so nice to be in here because it's actually raining outside. It rains heavily, and so this is the best place where I can sit down and relax for a while and read God's word. And so enjoy this therapeutic scene. Thank you, Lord. A few people here, not much people. Thank you, Lord, for this time and opportunity for me to be able to come. I bless me to praise you. I bless me to glorify your name. To obey you, Lord, I was meant for you. I will always love you. I will always worship at your feet. And to obey you, Lord, I was meant. Thank you for this time and opportunity for me to be able to come. I treasure this moment again, Lord. Bless you, O God. Hallelujah. Come, let's read God's word. And this are my food. My chilies. And these are the leftover earlier for my beloved sister's birthday celebration. I bring back some. Because we can finish that. They also have food for dinner. And so, thank you, Lord, for food. And this is the most important food. God's word. Hallelujah. Come, let's partake the bread. Father God, as we partake the bread and the cup, we remember you. We do this in remembrance of you, Father, of what you did on the cross for me. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, that... Hallelujah. Lord, thank you for your love. Thank you for the forgiveness of our sins, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, I do this in remembrance of you, Father. Until we see you again. Until I see you again, Lord. You are coming back soon. Thank you, Jesus, for your love. Amen. Father God, as I partake the bread and the cup, I remember you. I do this in remembrance of you, Father. For the new covenant between you and me, and for the forgiveness of my sins. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Come, let's read God's word. Yesterday we read Psalm chapter 60, 61, 62, and 63. This time I will be reading 64. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Abba, as we read your word, help us to understand. Give us the spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of your Father as we read your word. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Precious Holy Spirit, teach us. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Okay. Psalm 64. Oppressed by the wicked, rejoicing in the Lord. Verse 1. Hear my voice, O God, in my meditation. Preserve my life from fear of the enemy. Yes, Lord. Preserve my life. Verse 2. Hide me from the secret plots of the wicked, from the rebellion of the workers of iniquity. Verse 3. Who sharpened thy tongue like a sword, and bend their bows to shoot their arrows, bitter words. Verse 4. That they may shoot in secret at the blameless, suddenly they shoot at him and do not fear. Verse 5. They encourage themselves in an evil matter. They talk of laying snares secretly. They say, who will see them? Verse 6. They devise iniquities. We have perfected a shrewd scheme. But the inward thoughts and the deep heart of man are deep. Verse 7. But God shall shoot at them with an arrow. Suddenly they shall be wounded. Verse 8. So he will make them stumble over their own tongue. All who see them shall flee away. Verse 9. All men shall fear and shall declare the work of God, for they shall wisely consider his doing. Verse 10. The righteous shall be glad in the Lord and trust in him, and all the upright in heart shall glory. Amen and amen. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus. We magnify you, Lord, and we glorify you, O God. We are righteous because of what Jesus did on the cross. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father God, for sending Jesus. And indeed, we, the righteous, shall be glad. Hallelujah. We will be glad. And we put our trust in the Lord. Oh, we give you glory, Father. Thank you. Hallelujah. Come, let's carry on reading Psalm 65. Praise to God for his salvation and providence. Verse 1. Praise is awaiting you, O God, in Zion. And to you the vow shall be performed. Verse 2. O you who hear prayer, to you all flesh will come. Verse 3. Iniquities prevail against me. As for our transgressions, you will provide atonement for them. Yes, Lord, thank you. You will provide atonement. And indeed, you already provide for us, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, our atonement of our transgressions. Thank you, Father, for sending Jesus. Verse 4. Blessed is the man who chooses and goes to approach you, that he may dwell in your courts. We shall be satisfied with the goodness of your house, of your holy temple. Amen. Thank you, Father. Yes, we will be satisfied. Verse 5. By awesome deeds In righteousness, you will answer us, O God of our salvation. You who are the confidence of all the ends of the earth and of the far off seas. Verse 6. Who established the mountains by his strength, being clothed with power. Verse 7. You who still the noise of the seas, the noise of their waves, and the turmoil of the peoples. Verse 8. They also who dwell in the farthest parts are afraid of your signs. You make the outgoings of the morning and evening rejoice. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Verse 9. You visit the earth and water it. You greatly enrich it. The river of God is full of water. You provide their grain, for you have prepared it. Amen. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. You prepared it. Verse 10. You water its ridges abundantly. You settle its furrows. You make it soft with showers. You bless its growth. Amen. Yes. Verse 11. You crown the year with your goodness, and your path drip with abundance. Verse 12. They drop on the pastures of the wilderness, and the little hills rejoice on every side. Hallelujah. Yes, Father. Thank you, Lord. Verse 13. The pastures are clothed with flocks. The valleys are also covered with grain. They shout for joy. They also sing. Yes, indeed. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. The hills rejoice on every side. Oh, God. We bless you, Lord. Let's carry on reading Psalm 66. Praise to God for his awesome works. Amen. Praise to God for his awesome works. We bless you, Lord, for your awesome works. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Verse 1. Make a joyful shout to God, all the earth. Sing out the honor of his name. Make his praise glorious. Verse 3. Say to God, how awesome are your works. Through the greatness of your power, your enemies shall submit themselves to you. Verse 4. All the earth shall worship you and sing praises to you. They shall sing praises to your name. Amen. Thank you, Father. Yes, Lord. All the earth will sing praises to your name. Jesus, the name above all names. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Verse 5. Come and see the works of God. He is awesome in his doing toward the sons of men. Verse 6. He turned the sea into the dry land. They went through the river of foot. There we will rejoice in him. Verse 7. He rose by his power forever. His eyes observe the nations. Do not let the rebellious exalt themselves. Verse 8. Oh, bless our God, you peoples, and make the voice of his praise to be heard. Verse 9. Who keeps our soul among the living and does not allow our feet to be moved. Verse 10. For you, O God, has tested us. You have refined us as silver is refined. Verse 11. You brought us into the net. You laid affliction on our backs. Verse 12. You have caused men to ride over our heads. We went through fire and through water, but you brought us out to reach fulfillment. Amen, Father. You brought us out to reach fulfillment. Hallelujah. Verse 13. I will go into your house with burnt offerings. I will pay you my vows, which my lips have uttered and my mouth has spoken when I was in trouble. Verse 15. I will offer you burnt sacrifices of fat animals with the sweet aroma of rams. I will offer bulls with goats. Verse 16. Come and hear all you who fear God, and I will declare what he has done for my soul. Verse 17. I cried to him with my mouth, and he was extolled with my tongue. Verse 18. If I regard iniquity in my heart, the Lord will not hear. Verse 19. But certainly, God has heard me. Amen. Certainly, it's a certain that God has heard me. He has attended to the voice of my prayer. Amen and amen. Thank you, Father. Yes, indeed. Hallelujah. We bless you, Lord, and we glory you, Father. You certainly heard my prayer. Yes, you are sure of it, Lord. Thank you. Verse 20. Blessed be God, who has not turned away my prayer, nor his mercy from me. Amen. Bless you, Father God. You has not turned away my prayer. All prayer that are prayed and sent are heard by you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, we bless you, Lord, and we glorify you, Father. Thank you, Jesus, for this wonderful time. You're so good. You're so awesome. We magnify you, oh Lord. And we thank you, Lord, for your love. Oh, Jesus. You are worthy of glory and honor and praise, Father. We magnify you, Lord. We glorify you, oh God. Thank you. You're so good. You're so loving. You're full of mercy and love, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, praise your name, Lord. The name above all names. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah, Jesus. Let's carry on reading, shall we? Last chapter 67. Verse 1. And invocation and a doxology. Verse 1. God be merciful to us and bless us and cause his face to shine upon us. Verse 2. That your way may be known on earth, your salvation among all nations. Verse 3. Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you. Verse 4. Oh, let the nations be glad and sing for joy. Hallelujah. For you shall judge the people righteously and govern the nations on earth. Amen. Yes, Lord, you will govern the nations on earth. Hallelujah. Verse 5. Let the people praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you. Verse 6. Then the earth shall yield her increase. God, our own God, shall bless us. God shall bless us, and all the ends of the earth shall fear him. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord, you will bless us. Oh, we magnify you, Lord, and we glorify you, Father. Thank you, Lord, for this time. We bless you, Lord, and we glorify you, oh God. You are worthy of glory and honor and praise, Father. Oh, hallelujah, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for this time and opportunity for me to read God's word. Hallelujah. God's love letter. We magnify you, Lord, and we praise you, God. Thank you, mga mahal, for reading God's love letter with me. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. And I pray that tonight you will have a good night's sleep as God gives His beloved a good night's sleep. God bless you and your lovely families, and also take care and always remember, Jesus loves you. Bye. Take care.